Hallelujah! Hi guys! Nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Basic Korean Bible Class. Today we are going to learn chapter 2, verse 7 and 8. Okay, chapter 7. I will proclaim the decree of the Lord. He said to me, You are my son. Today I have become your father. That was verse 7. Okay, let's study. How do we say in Korean? Okay, I will proclaim the decree of the Lord, okay? 내가 영을 전하노라. 내가 영을 전하노라. 내가 means I, 영. 영 means decree. Decree. 전하노라. 전하노라 means proclaim. Proclaim is like a, you know, declaration something like, right? So 전하노라. 내가 영을 전하노라. 내가 영을 전하노라. 내가 영을 전하노라. I will proclaim the decree of the Lord. I will proclaim the decree of the Lord. 내가 영을 전하노라. He said to me. He said to me. He said to me, right? 여호와께서. He means God, right? So 여호와께서. 여호와께서 means he 내게 이르시되. 내게 이르시되 means said to me. So 여호와께서 내게 이르시되. 여호와께서 내가 내게 이르시되. 여호와께서 내게 이르시되. He said to me. 너는 내 아들이라. 너는 내 아들이라. You are my son. You are my son. 오늘날 내가 너를 낳았도다. 오늘날 내가 너를 낳았도다. 오늘날 내가 너를 낳았도다. Today I have become your father. Okay? Today I have become your father. So 오늘날. 오늘날 means today. 내가. I. 너를. You. 낳았도다. 낳았도다 means like a bear. Bear. So 내가 너를 낳았도다 means I'm your father. Okay? So 내가 영을 전하노라. 내가 영을 전하노라. 여호와께서 내게 이르시되 너는 내 아들이라. 오늘날 내가 너를 낳았도다. Okay? 내가 영을 전하노라. I will proclaim the decree of the Lord. 여호와께서 내게 이르시되 He said to me. 너는 내 아들이라. You are my son. 오늘날 내가 너를 낳았도다. Today I will become your father. Okay, that was verse 7. Okay, let's move on to verse 8. Ask of me, and I will make the nations your inheritance, and ends of the earth your possession. How do you say in Korean? 내게 구하라. 내게 구하라. Ask of me. Okay? 내게 구하라. 내게 구하라 means ask of me. 내가 열방을 유업으로 주리니. 내가, I, 열방. 열방 means our world. 유업. 유업 means inheritance. Inheritance. 주리니, 주리니, give you, I'll give you. 내 소유가, 내 means you, your, 내 means like a possessive form, your, 소유, 소유 means possession, 땅끝까지, 땅끝 means end of the world, 이르리로다, 이르리로다, 이르리로다 means like a reach to somewhere, reach to somewhere. So, 내가 열방을 유업으로 주리니, 내 소유가 땅끝까지 이르리로다. I will make the nations your inheritance and ends of the world are ends of the earth your possession. Okay. So 내가 열방 내게 구하라. 내게 구하라. Ask of me. 내가 열방을 유업으로 주리니 I will make the nation and I will make the nations your inheritance. 내 소유가 땅끝까지 이르리로다. The ends of the earth your possession. All right. That was verse 8. Very easy. Just if you keep practicing it, Korean Bible will be yours. All right? Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.